Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we'll go on the tour of Agrotiri Lighthouse, which is an Agrotiri village in Sandurni. This lighthouse is easily accessible from Agrotiri village. You can opt for bus or you can also hire scooty. So I hired scooty for exploring Sandurni and I think this is the best option. So without any much ado, let's get started. The lighthouse is easily accessible by road from Agrotiri village and the route suggests magnificent images. It is well worth a visit as the sight you get to see is pure magic. The village of Agrotiri is around 11 km from capital city of Fira. There is no entrance cost to this place. There is no actually public access inside the building, but you can relish it together with a fascinating view by sitting on its exterior stone wall or on the rocks by the sea all around. It is considered one of the best lighthouses in the entire Cyclades of Islands. The white standalone building is located on the edge of high cliff above the sea. It offers panoramic views of vast beautiful sea with the sun setting over the waters is worth to stop by when you are in Sandurni, and Agrotiri lighthouse area is one such place. A hike along a rocky hill will lead you to the lighthouse, which is actively used even to this day. Once you are at top, you meet a sight that is simply magnificent. Sea stretches as far as your eyes can reach. This lighthouse is simple in construction and is barred from entrance since it is still being used. So make a stop at this place on an evening to watch mesmerizing sunset in Sandurni. this video. If you have any questions about visiting Santorini, you can drop them in the comment box. I am also sharing a link to my article where I have written a perfect 3-day itinerary to Santorini. Do check it out. So thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe.